make no mistake about it. I don't want a man in here to go back home thinking otherwise. We are going to win. But we don't plan to surrender either, and we don't plan to pull out either, and we don't plan to let people influence us and pressure and force us to divide our nation in a time of national peril. The hour is here.